With Platform Analytics Migration Center, you can migrate your core UI data, including existing dashboards, reports, interactive filters, and performance analytics widgets, to the Platform Analytics experience. When you activate the migration, the result is a single set of visualizations and unified filters for all data sources in a single location. The Migration Center is only available when Next Experience is enabled. To activate it, navigate to the System Properties table and set the glide.ui.polaris.experience system property to true. Now let's check out the Migration Center, available in the Performance Analytics module. On the landing page, we can learn about Platform Analytics Experience and the benefits of migrating from Core UI by reviewing the links. Migration Center allows you to test a partial migration of a select number of dashboards and then perform a full migration to move everything to the new experience. Let's try it out with our content. Here we've selected the dashboards we want to migrate, and from the Actions on Selected Rows menu, we choose Migrate Dashboard. The selected dashboards are migrated to the new experience. We click the Dashboard Overview link to access them. Let's open one to review it. And here's the migrated dashboard. Meanwhile, the core UI version of the dashboard is shown as inactive. In a large instance, you may want to exclude unused or out-of-date dashboards from the full migration. To do this, we navigate to the dashboards list and click the Update Personalized List column. Then we add the Do Not Migrate in Bulk column. Set the value in that column to true for any dashboards you don't want to migrate. You can do the same for performance analytics widgets, reports, and interactive filters. Once we've excluded what we don't want to migrate, we select Start Moving to perform the full migration. The length of the process depends on the number of dashboards, reports, filters, and performance analytics widgets on the instance. The application provides an estimate of how long it will take. We prevent other users from creating core UI content during migration by selecting this checkbox, and we start the migration. Now the migration is complete. Users with the PA Admin, Report Admin, and Dashboard Admin roles can access the Migration Center to evaluate the migration. Most dashboard content is migrated to the new Platform Analytics experience, as shown when the Fully Migrated tab is selected. When we select the Compatibility Mode tab, we see the list of any visualizations or filters that don't have analogs in Platform Analytics experience. The original artifacts are migrated in an iframe. Some configurations may not be migrated at all. We select Compare to view the original and migrated versions of the same dashboard. Here we compare the migrated version of the Data Classification dashboard with the original Core UI dashboard. You can also select Compare on the items in a list of reports, widgets, or filters to see these items outside the context of their dashboards. Select View Logs where available for additional information associated with your migration. Between migration and activation, users might create new content on your instance, or a new version of the Platform Analytics Migration Center plugin is installed. You'll be prompted to migrate again. Once you and your stakeholders have reviewed the migration, select Activate to complete the migration. Your dashboards and their contents will be available in the Platform Analytics library. Content migrated in compatibility mode is updated to Platform Analytics Experience versions as soon as the new functionality is available. Any menu item previously connected to Core UI dashboards and reports automatically redirects to the new migrated version. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.